Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So in my today's video, I'll tell you about curd facial, which is a three-step process and you can do it at home and can get, you know, salon-like instant glow. So guys, curds ke bahut sare benefits hote hain, you know, it gives you instant glow, it helps moisturizing your skin. If you have blemishes and pigmentation on your skin, then it can treat that also. If you have acne problem, you can apply curd. So there are like n number of benefits which you can get by simply applying curd on your face. Guys, now I'll tell you my three-step curd facial process, which is very effective and easy process. You can apply it like once or twice in a week. I use it once in a week. And it's a guaranteed process which will give you desired result. So aap isko ek mahine tak use karke dekho and I guarantee you that you will stop visiting salon and you know you can save a lot of money by avoiding expensive salon facial treatments. So I used to visit salon like every month and used to get a lot of expensive treatment, you know, but the day since I got to know about this facial, curd facial, so I'm using it regularly. It's been like 5 months, I guess. And trust me, guys, my, you know, skin texture has been improved a lot. So without further ado, let's get started.
So we'll start with the cleaning process. So take 1 tablespoon of curd and a slice of tomato and dip it into the curd and now apply onto your face in circular motion like this. Keep applying for 2 minutes and after that you need to wash it off with the cold water. So curd will moisturize your face and tomato will improve your complexion and it suits all skin types. Tomato is also best used for removing suntan and can be used to treat open pores as well. So I have taken a small piece of wet towel to wipe my face. So the next process is the scrubbing process. So for that, take 1 tablespoon of rice flour and take 1 tablespoon of curd and mix it together. And then apply on your face in a circular motion and rub it like for 3 to 4 minutes. So rice has been known as one of traditional skin lightening ingredient and mixing it with curd will help removing dead skin cells from your skin, leaving your skin soft and shiny. So after scrubbing your skin for 3 to 4 minutes, wipe or wash your face with cold water. So the last step is the face mask. So for that, take 1 tablespoon of gram flour, 1 tablespoon of curd, 1 tablespoon of honey and a dash of turmeric and mix all these ingredients together. So gram flour helps lighten your face and it helps treating acne problems because gram flour has zinc that helps fighting infection that causes acne. And honey helps removing dark spots and our turmeric contains antioxidant which revive your skin by bringing out its natural glow. So after mixing, apply it on your face and keep it for around 15 minutes. And once it gets dried, wash it off with lukewarm water.
So that's all for today's video. I hope you guys liked watching my video today. If you have any comment, please do comment and don't forget to subscribe. So now I'll see you guys in my next video. Till then, bye. Take care of your skin and take care of your health.